Right, here we go. Ben Kearney, striker for the Poulton Vics. And this is my teammate. Obviously, as you all know, I'm not long signed, so this is not going to be as good as the other lads. But I do know the vast majority, so I've managed to knock something together. Starting off with the most skillful. I've seen him play a few times before I signed for the Vics up at Lincoln Park. I've seen him knock out a good few step overs, send a few kids for the Echo, so my vote for this one goes to Big Lathan. It's quite simple, really. The artist, gonna go with Stewie Jacko, one of my good mates. I had a fair few experiences with him all around the Whittle. A few little scuffles, and but he always seems to be thereabouts at the end, so he must be doing something right. Or Big Life, because he fucking scared me when I met him, and not many people do, so could be him as well. Go with the funniest. It's gonna have to be Stewie Jacko again, simply because he thinks he is, so I'm gonna give him it for that. And he's the loudest, most definitely the loudest, likes to hear his own voice. So Jacko takes that one as well. Mr. Grumpy, dead easy, Jack Ireland. If we were to do this again in 12 months' time, I think the popular answer could be myself. Didn't think it was possible to moan as much as me, but Jack Ireland took that all day, easily. Best dancer, haven't had the luxury of a night out with the lads yet. I'm sure we're going to have plenty over the next 12 months. Best answer, but so I can't really say. I've heard Sean Wade, so I'm going to jump on the bandwagon and give it to Wade though. Same again with the worst. I can't really give you the worst, but I'll give you a little tip. If you never dance, you'll never be the worst. Going on to the Barnett. What have I said here? The worst Barnett. All the lads at the Vics like their fades, take pride in their haircuts, get them done weekly, fortnightly. If you look at mine, 4 times a year, max. Not because of my minge bags, just because I can't be arsed. I'm going to give it to the gaffer for that isolation barn, because that was ridiculously hideous, atrocious. I could go on all day, but we'll split that one, gaff. Worst dresser, hands down, Stewie Jackson. Some of his shirts, some of his rig outs are ridiculous, embarrassing. So you can have that one as well, Stewie. Don't think he'll argue with me. Mr. Vane, Stevie Kane. Bit of poetry there. There's a few though. Tom Quinn loves himself. The new guy, Danny Povel, loves himself a little bit. I reckon Danny Murphy looks a bit of a vain one as well. Matty Garrity as well. Excuse my French. What's the next one here we've got? Mr. Middle Name. I'm a bit confused on this because a few people are saying who's got the worst middle name, but if you read it properly, it doesn't say worst, does it? Middle name. So my middle name is Peter, nice and simple. Awful name. But it is what it is. I didn't pick it. Most likely avoid paying on a night out. You get them types, don't you? You paid the taxi out by the first round. I haven't met them yet. I don't know who that is, but there's definitely one of them in the camp. Sure, I'll find out soon. Best singer. Got to be Youngie. Never seen it live, but I've seen a video of him on Facebook that was circulating when he had a away day in the Sish Cup last season. And he was unbelievable. Fantastic voice. So, Youngie, there you go, mate. You can have that one. The most clever. I don't have a clue. Doesn't look like we've got a bright spark by looks, but I'm going to give this to Danny Murphy. I'm unsure why, really, but he looks half intelligent. Racehorse, if I owned a racehorse, what would I call it? Can't catch Carson. Simple reasons, really. It's my little lad's name. Threw in a bit of alliteration there with the CCC. So can't catch Carson, that'd be my horse, simply because you couldn't catch him. If they made a film about my life, what actor would play me? Good luck trying to find an actor who would agree to that role. They'd all tell you to do one with my life. And one way to describe myself would have to be hyperactive. Easy. Well, that's my teammates. Obviously, I can't wear my Bolton Vic shirt, sorry boys, because I'm in work.